Some of the most unique and diverse plants and animals in the world can be found right here in New South Wales. As our towns and cities grow, we need to balance the needs of our people with the needs of our natural environment. So how do we plan for a healthy, growing population while protecting our unique plants and animals? In New South Wales, we are doing this through a process called strategic conservation planning. Strategic conservation planning helps us assess and protect biodiversity early in the process when planning for urban development, including new houses, employment areas, and infrastructure. Strategic conservation planning considers the potential impacts to biodiversity that urban development across the region may have. When an area is identified as a place where growth is going to occur, strategic conservation planning involves assessing the area to find out how threatened plants and animals might be affected. This information is used to avoid and minimise impacts on those plants and animals when determining areas suitable for development. Development is then located where it will have the least impact on the area's biodiversity. Where the impacts of development to threatened plants and animals can't be avoided, they are offset and addressed through a conservation program. A conservation program can include new or expanded public reserves, such as national parks and council reserves, to make sure the biodiversity in the region is adequately protected. Other actions, such as research and community education, can also be part of a conservation program. Protecting and strengthening our natural environment while planning for our growing state will keep our communities and environment safe, healthy, and resilient for the long term. To find out more about strategic conservation planning in New South Wales, visit our website.